After stirring up a win in New Orleans, this Hattiesburg bartender is on her way to Las Vegas to compete in the World Mixology Championships. Find out how competing on a whim has her testing her skills on the national level. Tonight at 6.